telling a story about love is as old as the hills. It's as old as Athens. So why not just set it here?
Just everything about it just worked perfect. As a filmmaker, I don't really question it. Once you have a good feeling about a place and it's speaking to you, you just commit.
So at first when they say Greece, I was like, oh my God, it's so hot in the summer. I just remember taking taxis in Athens 20 years ago and having all those women jump in the taxi with me, and I didn't know what they were saying, and I got a panic attack because they were sitting on top of me, and I'd run off the car, but then I didn't pay. The taxi driver was after me. Like disasters after disasters. So, you know, that was my memory of Greece. But now I'm having the opposite experience. So, you know, I think it's great. I'm having the best time. I love everyone on set and everyone around, everyone we bump into everywhere.
Now, none of us want to leave, so.
I wanted this to be in the movie badly about Eros. That is so interesting. It's the youngest god and the oldest god. And oldest because it creates birth. And youngest because every time people fall in love, it feels new. They feel they're being reborn. And in a way, and I think this is Rick's point, is we don't need it to be in the movie. It just is in the movie. We don't need to say it because, you know, that's what Greece does for us.
I don't know. I wouldn't rule out the States for a future. If there is a future episode, that's possible. But that's just the way it's worked out. It's been three kind of wonderful non-U.S. locations.